Yo, what's up guys, and welcome back to a new video. So, before this video starts, the actual loot submission, I want to show you my new achievement in some kind, which is a spreadsheet for you guys. It will be linked in the description, to my total monster AP calculator. So, since it's very easy for me to just put my whole gear on and just grind and show you like crazy trash numbers per hour, I know that a lot of you guys watching my videos to learn something. And also, like, you are not maybe in the same AP region than me. So, yeah, you are maybe more curious about what you can actually achieve with your AP. So, with your current gear setup, which rotation is worth it to do, which extension is worth it to do. So I decided to go a new path in some loot submissions, like this one today, where I go down to 265 AP, and yeah, then I will see what's possible with this AP. To compensate some stuff, I decided to make this calculator because, yeah, even though I'm 265 AP, I know that some people then say, yeah, but you have a Pen Blackstar, you also have a Pen Kutum, and so on. So I made this calculator that you can actually see what AP you need with, for example, with a TET Blackstar or a Pen Kzarka. And also on top of it, if you have only a TET Kutum compared to a Pen Kutum. So let me explain this sheet quickly. So this video is me 265 AP with a Pen Blackstar and a Pen Kutum. So I'm looking at 515 total monster damage without any buffs, passives, and so on. So that's just raw gear stats. If you, for example, only have a TET Blackstar but you have a Pen Kutum, you need to be in the 269 bracket to reach the nearly same AP. With a TET Blackstar 269, you're actually even 2 AP higher than my video. And if you're still running Kzarka, you need to be in the 273 bracket. So you land with a Pen Kutum at 512. So these are like the three brackets you need to have to have a real comparison with this video. Also if you have a TET Kutum, you can still see the numbers. What you can do in this document, it's not completely finished now, so for now you just have to change your sheet AP from your current gear. So if you say let's say you have a Pen Kzarka and you have 277 AP, and you have to change 277. And in the future, this bonus AP will change by itself. At the moment, it's not working how I want to. But you can work around. You just go on the second page here, on the AP brackets. There you see 277, bonus AP 148. And this means we are changing this number to 148. And then you have your next numbers. And the same stuff you can do also on this table or on this table. So you can just play around to see what is actually possible to get with my gear compared to other gear. Yeah, and that's it. So I will take the spreadsheet all the time now for you, that you can actually see what does it mean when I'm uploading a loot submission with 265 AP and a Pen Blackstar and a Pen Kutum, and what you need to have the same monster AP damage so that you maybe get on the same trash loot per hour. Okay, but that's it. Like I said, the link to this monster calculator is in the description. You can just make a copy of it and then use it for yourself. But other than that, enjoy this video and see you next time. Cheers guys.